Is this, was there adjustment there, the beginning of the second half, I mean?
We were trying to, you know, to get that. A lot of times you try to get that and you don't. So we thought we could get it to him and in those types of situations. But, you know, oftentimes it's, you know, it's the spacing that enables you to do that. You know, he had, first time we got the lob and then we threw it into him and he kept posting hard. And, you know, I just thought, you know, he was really aggressive with his offensive mindset throughout the entire game. I thought that was important. I mean, you know, he had 17 and only played 24 minutes. You know, he could have a lot more if he played longer.
He's making some really quick decisions.
You put Luka on half, and he was seemingly up to this challenge.
I thought Luka was great. I mean, half's an All-American. Luka's a freshman. But I think he really studied him, you know, this week and moved his feet, you know, got his hands up, took advantage of his length and his physicality. He's a hard guy to score over. You know, Haps as good as it gets at creating his own angle. Everybody tries to wall him off, but he still somehow creates an angle to score because he's gifted both with his right and his left hand. So I thought Lucas slid his feet pretty well and just made it tough on him.
Fran, a lot of key stretches, but.